A Wizard of Oz song at the centre of an online campaign by opponents of the late British Prime Minister Margaret Thatcher has failed to make the number one spot in the music charts. Ding Dong, the Witch is Dead reached number two, but has caused outrage and offence among Thatcher supporters in the run-up to her funeral on Wednesday.